And I'm gonna be 18 in like 5 months.
So,